Ureteroscopy is a surgical procedure in which a small instrument called a ureteroscope is inserted into the urethra, through the bladder, and into the ureter, the tube that connects the kidney to the bladder. The kidney stone is then broken up with a laser fiber into dust-sized particles, which will pass through the urinary tract or into small pieces, which are removed with a basket. Ureteroscopy is an outpatient surgery, and you will go home the same day. For this procedure, you'll have general anesthesia, which means you will be asleep during the surgery. This procedure usually requires a stent. A stent is a soft, hollow tube about 10 to 12 inches long and made of a flexible plastic material. The stent is placed in the ureter to hold it open. The stent is usually removed within 1 week after the ureteroscopy with a brief in-office procedure. For many patients, a stent can cause irritation of the bladder and ureter, which can cause these symptoms: cramping, discomfort and back pain when you urinate, blood in the urine, frequent urination, urinary urgency, and bladder pain. These symptoms can be managed with medication. The benefit of ureteroscopy is that there is no incision, and it can be used to treat kidney stones that won't break with shockwave lithotripsy. The success rate of this therapy depends on several factors, including the size and hardness of the stone and the patient's body type. Your doctor can provide you with your likelihood of success with this treatment. These are the risks of ureteroscopy. You may need a second procedure in order to remove all of the stones. There is a 1 in 1,000 or 0.1% risk of injury to the ureter that may require surgery to repair. There is a 1 in 100 or 1% risk of a minor injury that may require a stent for 2 to 3 weeks. And there is a small risk of sepsis, which is a serious infection. You can usually return to your normal activities 1 to 2 weeks after a ureteroscopy.